QuadJacks TV, day three, evening
of day three, 2012.
Anyway, Timex, Mike McDonald.
Good to see you again, buddy.
How are you doing in there?
Pretty well. Started the game with 225, up to 320-ish, and I've got a pretty soft table draw, so it's been going good.
Now help me understand this. How do things become different from day to day? Like day one, day two, day three? Like the competition, for instance?
I mean, the competition obviously gets tougher. I think one of the biggest changes in competition will be after the bubble breaks. I presume the next 200 players that go out on average will be pretty bad. And I think that the field hasn't been getting that much tougher throughout the day. But I think as we go from 800 and cut it down to say 400, that's around when the field will start getting decently difficult.
When do you think that might happen?
I imagine we'll end the day probably 50 players from the money or something. And then bubble break tomorrow, people snap bust, and then around the 4K, 8K level or so is around when I think the tournament will start. Really, like a lot of the passive players will get weeded out. They'll generally be, mostly at least decent players, or at least the guys who are in who aren't good will at least be aggressive and tough to play against.
Yeah.
Once if you look at the final 100 of this tournament, even the Jamie Golds of the world, they're at least aggressive. They fight for pots, they make your life difficult. You really don't see many of those just nits that you can run over who get deep in a tournament like this.
Right. Okay. So we have to make adjustments accordingly.
Yeah.
Obviously. What's the 2012 World Series of Poker been like for you altogether?
All in all, I would say it's been pretty uneventful. I've actually been fortunate to run up stacks in a bunch of tournaments, but the results were nothing too exciting. I think I had something like 70K in cashes across 76K in buy-ins or something like that. So, financially not that interesting, but had a lot of close calls.
Well, hopefully we can redeem ourselves in the main.
Yeah, that'd be nice. I'm in good shape right now. I'd like to add, a nice $8.5 million to that $70,000.
That would be very cool.
Yeah.
Certainly make it a very worthwhile summer. Thanks so much, Mike. Good luck in there.
See you.